Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So just thought I would do a bit of a vlog for this weekend because I've just realised I've got a lot of sun. It's about, oh my god, water. Ah! It's about 6 o'clock on the Saturday. End of August sometime. I'll put the date here. So future me can do all the work. And yeah, I just thought I would vlog this because I've got quite a few things going on this weekend, quite a few fun things, and I thought it'd be nice to sort of record them, have a few memories. Look at that chindle. Yeah, I just thought it'd be really nice to kind of do that and bring you along on the bank holiday weekend with me and Harry. Waiting for the lads to come over, and then the boxing starts at 4. Starting at 4?
Yeah.
Finally going to bed. We're gonna go to sleep now and we will catch up with you in a second. The time is 2 o'clock in the afternoon on Sunday and me and Harry have only been awake for about an hour at the most. Last night was really good, the fight was really good. But we are just so tired. We were supposed to go to a charity like wheelbarrow race for our mates, like pub, and we are just so tired. And it started like 3 hours ago. To go to town because some little cutie is taking me out for dinner and now I have no idea where we're going. Won't tell me anything. I don't like it. He has to pretend that he likes me for a few hours now, so he's gonna struggle with that. But it is really hot outside. So let's see how much I deal with the heat, because I don't ever. Probably ended a bit abruptly. But somebody started me on the wine. So that's what we did. So now it's Monday, bank holiday Monday, and we're having a barbecue with my family. Spend the night here because I'm going to go to the gym in the morning. I go to the gym near Harry's house. So that's it for this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. There's no point me really filming tomorrow, is there? Because I'm just going to the gym and chilling and recording and editing tomorrow. So it's not much me bringing you along on that day. So thank you so, so much for watching. We're just going to chill now. If you like this video, please hit like and follow me on my social medias and Harry's social medias. He has been styling his own clothing brand, Belle Devoir. So I'm going to put all the information on their clothing line and their business in the description box below. Please hit subscribe and I hope to see you very, very soon. My videos, I upload every... When do I upload, Harry?
Every Wednesday and Saturday.
He actually listens. Oh gosh. So have a lovely week and I'll see you soon. Bye. Say bye, Harry.
Bye.